Hey everyone, Anthony Mann here, president of Asocial Strategy. And in this week's article, I wanted to talk to you a little bit about the expectation versus the reality of hiring a digital marketer or doing ads yourself. Now, one thing I really want to drive home is that when you are hiring somebody to manage your leads and manage your ad spend, it's very important that they manage the expectation to you right up front. Let's be really clear about online leads. It's very, very difficult to close online leads at a better rate than the national average. Nationally, 1-3% of all of the leads that you get into your pipeline will close over a 12-month period. So that means for every 100 leads you generate, 1-3 of those will close over a 12-month period. Now, something else to really keep in mind is that online leads traditionally will take even longer to close. There was a statistic out there, and it's cited in this article, that 49% of people who actually submit their information online are never even contacted at all by an agent. The other crazy statistic is if someone comes to an agent directly, they'll typically make some sort of transaction within 4 weeks or 30 days, okay? If they don't come directly to an agent or call the agent directly, and it's information that they've submitted online, the average time from when they make a decision to either buy or sell will be approximately 10 weeks. So by utilizing online leads, something you really need to keep in mind is that you have an additional 6 weeks that you really have to be nurturing these people, and you have to nurture them from start to finish. So we've touched on this in previous articles, and I want to touch on it one more time. It's very, very important to have both a short and a long-term follow-up strategy in place. When a lead comes in, they need to be contacted within the first 90 seconds. They should have qualifying questions, or you should have qualifying questions that you ask these consumers to get them through the pipeline. Now, many times these people won't answer immediately. So it's very, very important that you have a long-term strategy in place, because chances are it's going to take them approximately 10 weeks to actually speak to you the first time. Again, I want to say that again. An online lead can take up to 10 weeks to actually respond to you. These are national statistics that are out there that you can find, and we cited some of them in the article today. Now, one thing that you really have to understand, I don't care who the digital marketer is that you're hiring, I don't care if you're doing it yourself, one thing you really have to understand is do not overstep your expectations. You need to understand that it's very unlikely that you're going to get immediate results within the first 30 days, okay? When you're starting an online advertising strategy, I'd really like to see that you have a minimum of 6 months worth of advertising and ad spend budget ready to go in the bank, because you may not close a deal over that time. Now, in many cases, you're going to close multiple deals over that time, but that is the exception and not the rule. Thank you very much for watching this video today, and I hope you enjoyed the article. I'm Anthony Mann with Asocial Strategy.